Okay, so today we have another new video, and today we're going to be unboxing a Aquos Turtonium Ultra and a Pyrus normal called Dragonoid. It's a bit dark, but I think it's okay. So I'm going to try and start by opening this guy up. Because he's iconic. Without him, the show wouldn't have gone anywhere. I think. I'm not sure, but yeah. Okay, so it's time to open this part. Did I mention this is a bonus video? I probably did not. But if I did, it's really repetitive, but I'm pretty sure it's not. So here are the cards. A fiery fist, 150 plus 150 B, and plus 4 damage, and a normal core fist with plus 150 B and plus 2 damage. So I guess we can start by opening Dragon already. Oops. So here he is. His head is okay. So I'm about to try to do this by heart. So legs, hands, wings. Look, his horn is floppy. He always. You guys can see that his horn can totally stick out and stuff like that because the tail doesn't click right in. I know that is really common actually on Dragonoids, or in general. Yeah, so let's get to the card. Okay, so Dragonoid 200B, 5 damage. And yes, that is only the character cards, because the normal combat gun don't come with any ability cards or evolutions, because yeah, they're just there. Hey, come on, open. Okay. So yeah, this Dragonoid. So I guess we can start moving on to Turtonium. And he's a big old. That was very, very quick. What part does he have? One plus one damage fist core. And I don't know where the other has gone. Oh, here it is. A helix plus 500 B and minus 1 damage. So I guess that's cool. Let's see how Dragonoid opens up. He's pretty cool. But his tail never clicks down enough for him to actually be able to do anything and hold his head down. Turtonium. Yeah. Come on, just break on it. Turtonium, you're giving me such a hard time. Maybe because I don't have anything to cut this with. Mm. Okay, I think I finally got through. So let's see, can I get it out and out? Turtonium, finally here. So this Turtonium, he's really derpy. You see this, little head. So head goes down. Let's see first. Tail, teeth, legs, head, and then yeah. I'm pretty sure that's it. That is very easy. And I want to see how this crawls. Oh no, tail is last because the tail clicks down. So heads. Head. Okay. Again. You. And tail. I hope you guys can see that. Probably not. Am I getting this wrong, or is this just a weird thing? So, I think I'm going to look at the instructions for something as simple as Turtonium. Okay, so, back legs go, tail, front legs go, head. Oh, it's so hard to keep everything one place. Legs. Back legs. Front legs. Head. And then, it's just like it. So let me see. I need a. Okay, is that a good angle? It's so hard to do this in your bed. Come on, it's sloped. Yeah, I don't think it can really do anything special. So yeah, that was it for today's bonus episode. It isn't that good of quality, but I hope you guys can still enjoy it. And look at all the new Bakugan that I get every day. You can't put the head and everything else first. You have to do the thing. You have to do the body first. Whip! Dragonoid. Oh yeah, Turtonium's cards. Turtonium, where are you? Turtonium. Are you here? There? Somewhere? Turtonium cards. Oh, I got them. Okay. Whoa, guys, Turtonium, this Aquos Turtonium Ultra is a very good beginner Bakugan. Because if you get the Helix, plus 100 B and plus 5 damage, and you may reroll this once each turn if you miss a roll with it. And that has got some real power, 500 B and two damage. That's Hyper Dragonoid Ultra, and Hyper Dragonoid Ultra only has like 2 shields, I think, and not the Helix, and no buffs from anything, and no rerolling. So this is just one of the best Bakugan I've ever seen. It's just so good. Now let's see. Okay, so Dark Water, 1 energy cost. Plus 100 B, and you may reroll your Bakugan. So this Turtonium is a really good beginner Bakugan. So if you're just starting out and you need a Bakugan, that is decently good and also can help you get better at the game, this Aquos Turtonium might be the one. It is kind of hard because you have to hold everything. I'm going to try and do this a different way this time. Okay, so I can hold like this and then I just boop. Make sure you don't get your finger caught. And there is Turtonium. I probably spend way more time on this than Drago, because it's an ultra and has a lot more to cover. I think you can totally do that. Okay, so Turtonium is awesome, and pretty much every Bakugan I have is awesome because they're Bakugan. They're really fun toys, and if you don't like the game, or you can't play the game, they are just really fun to just hold in your hand and see all the new Bakugan that you get. I personally do not play the game that much, but this is a really good these Bakugan are just so cool to just look at and appreciate the designs. Should I compare this with my normal Turtonium? Yeah, I probably should. If I can even get close to it, because my bed is a hot mess, like you can see. Turtonium, yeah. So, let's see. These two are the same. Normal Turtonium Ultra. Yeah, see you next time. Bye!